Chance to stray, and there a pretty maid did meet, unto her gave kisses sweet. I was up to the knees, down to the jigs, up to the ribs of London town, up to the ribs, down to the jigs, up to the ribs of London town. She took me to a house of sin, there so boldly entered in, so loudly for her supper called, thinking I would pay for all. I was up to the rigs, down to the rigs, up to the rigs of London town, up to the rigs, down to the rigs, up to the rigs of London town. The supper all, the table clear, she called me a jewel, then the dear, the waiter poured white wine and red, the chambermaid, she prepared the bed. I was up to the rigs, down to the rigs, up to the rigs. If to bed I'd go, immediately I did consent. Upstairs with this fair maid went. I was up to the ribs, down to the ribs, up to the ribs of London town. Up to the ribs, down to the ribs, up to the ribs of London town. Bits were white and bits were red. I kissed her as we lay in bed. Soon as I saw she was asleep, of one powerful lamp, but this guitar was blonde when I put it in the stand.
Okay, I've got a song from the day. It's one we used to perform at the Travellers in the original guise of Fiddlestone. It's one that re-emerged in the repertoire a few years ago and has been there ever since. And it's the Bonnie Ship the Diamond, so it's a good chorus one for you to get to grips with. It's Cheer Up Me Lads, Let Your Hearts Never Fail. For the Bonnie Ship the Diamond goes a fishing for the whale. Okay? You're right with that? Yeah? Good.
Yep. Well, you should be remembering all these songs, because that's what happens to your memory, isn't it? You know, 50 years ago, no problem.
Can't remember that at all.
No idea what I had for breakfast this morning.
Diamond is the
ship to fold our wild lads and the
pleased to know that collectively, tonight we've lost 3 stone.
Is that because Mel's not here?
That counted.
As has been mentioned, if you go back 50 years, it's a lot of the musical influence was definitely coming over from Ireland. And we were very much influenced as an early, well, Felsman in those days.
Felsman?
No, Wayfaring People was the first name we had. We started playing it.
Were you in short trousers?
Yeah, probably.